This is called Push and Pull.
Oh, I love this.